I was hoping to milk some useful information out of you for our fight.
Hi there!
His tail's probably his weak point. If we can squeeze his tail, he should be vulnerable. That's what happened whenever mine got grabbed.
How are we supposed to grab his tail?
So, what have you been...
This? A power level of 710. Where the Kakarot's kid? No way! Damn, this thing must be busted! What? Another reading? And it's heading straight for me! There's one. Oh, there's two. With power levels 322 and 334. They've come. So, what brings you chumps here?
Isn't it obvious? I'm here to get my son back! Where is he? You're hiding him somewhere, aren't you?
His screaming was giving me a headache, so I locked him up in there. But forget about the rot. Don't tell me you actually think you stand a chance against me. You fool! You're not even fit to call yourself a Saiyan! Prepare to die!
You know, believe it or not, I'm talking about strength. Oh, that gives me an idea.
You're pretty arrogant, scum. If this is the best you can do, then you can just forget about joining us. You're nothing but a distraction.
He's fast.
Attacking in the blink of an eye.
Here goes!
You just don't know when to quit. You alone? What were you two trying to decide? Who gets to die first?
Here goes! Whoa!
Are you actually that stupid? No one can save you! You'll be long dead before that could happen!
Here goes! Here goes!
Whoa! There goes! Here goes! Whoa!
Here we go!